Hello everyone, today we will study about the clinical feature of the ameloblastoma. So this is the video about the clinical feature of the ameloblastoma, the radiographic feature of the ameloblastoma, which are the different type of the signs and symptoms of the ameloblastoma. So we will see the clinical features of the ameloblastoma. So mostly ameloblastoma found in the wide range of the age, okay, that is from 10 year to 90 year. Of the age, average is that is the 33 year to 39 year, that is given in Schaefer. Most of the cases found between the age of 20 to 60 year of the age. Here you can see the 10% of the cases only found in the children, which of from that 10%, one third of that only found in less than 10 year of the age. Okay, this is about the age that mostly related to the ameloblastoma. Most commonly ameloblastoma found more in the maxilla compared to the mandible compared to the maxilla. Okay, so 80% of the cases of ameloblastoma mostly found in the mandible. In the mandible, where you can found the in the mandible, in the ramus and third molar region. So 80% in that region only. Okay, and very less in premolar region or anterior region of the mandible. So the cases that found in the anterior or premolar region, that is very less. So the number of the cases that found in the posterior or ramus or third molar region, that 3 times more than the premolar and anterior region. Okay, the cases more commonly found in the black race compared to the other race. So mostly the lesion seen in the Asian and black races. Number of the cases more in the black people. So this is about the clinical features. So this is the picture of ameloblastoma that involve the large area of the right side of the face. Okay, that mostly found in the ramus area, ramus and third molar area. So there is a discomfort, asymmetry of the face. Sometimes there is a pain if the ameloblastoma impinging on the inferior alveolar nerve, then there is a pain. Okay, if there is a thinning of the lower border of the mandible or the angle of the mandible because of the large lesion, there is a thinning of the that angle of the mandible or lower border of the or inferior border of the mandible, that lead to the pathological fracture of the mandible. Intraorally you can see the bicortical expansion. You can also see the mobility of the teeth and displacement of the teeth in involved area. Okay, so these are the some clinical feature you can see extraorally and intraorally. Now we will see the different radiographic feature that found in ameloblastoma. So ameloblastoma mostly seen as a radiolucent lesion. So there is a 4 type of the radiographic type of the ameloblastoma. So this is the unicystic type of the ameloblastoma. So in unicystic type ameloblastoma, you can see that this is the unilocular radiolucency. So this is the unilocular radiolucency. It resemble like cyst. So it resemble like cyst, but sometimes you can see that there is a formation of the trabeculae. So it causes a break of the or discontinue of that radiolucency from the peripheral cortex and may even show the trabeculae within the lumen. So you can see the trabeculae within the lumen. So this is about the one type, that is a unicystic ameloblastoma, that is the radiographic type of the ameloblastoma. Next is solid ameloblastoma, solid ameloblastoma or honeycomb ameloblastoma or honeycomb appearance ameloblastoma. So there is a, you can see multiple cystic lesion, small. So this is the solid type. There is no cystic degeneration you can found, but multiple small radiolucency. So these are the multiple small radiolucency. Okay, because of these small radiolucency, the term given as a honeycomb appearance. Okay. Third is multilocular ameloblastoma. Okay, because of that, multilocular radiolucency also found in this type. So here you can see the multiple radiolucency having a soap bubble appearance. So this type of the appearance called as a soap bubble appearance or bunch of grapes appearance. So this is the third type of the ameloblastoma. Fourth variety is spider variety of the ameloblastoma. So in spider variety, this is the most common appearance. So this is the most commonly found. So this is the most common appearance. Okay, where the lesion is seen as a large radiolucent area with scallop border. So there is a large radiolucent area. These are the scallop border. These border are scalloped. Okay, with scallop border from the center of the lumen and coarse strand of the trabecula, you can see radiate periphery giving rise a caniculate appearance of the spider. So this look like a spider because of trabeculae that start from the lumen and goes to the periphery. So this is the fourth type of the radiographic type of the ameloblastoma. So this is the radiographic, that photo given taken from the internet. Okay, so these are the multilocular type of the ameloblastoma. You can see the large multilocular radiolucency. So this is the multilocular type of the ameloblastoma. Okay, this is another picture. You can see large unicystic type of the ameloblastoma. So there is a large unicystic type of the ameloblastoma that involve the third molar, impacted third molar. So these type of the ameloblastoma may arise from the dentigerous cyst. So maybe there was a dentigerous cyst, okay, that developed in ameloblastoma. So cystic lining of that dentigerous cyst develop into a ameloblastoma. Okay, this is also multilocular type of the ameloblastoma. Okay, there is a multiple locule of the ameloblastoma, multiple radiolucency of the ameloblastoma. You can see here there is a thinning out of the angle of the mandible, which sometimes lead to the pathological fractures. Okay, so this is about the brief about the clinical features, signs and symptoms, interval appearance or extraval appearance of the ameloblastoma. And next video we will study different histological subtype of ameloblastoma. Okay, different subtype of the follicular plexiform, desmoplastic, granular cell, acanthomatous, okay, and basaloid. So these are the six types. so that we will study in next upcoming videos. So this is about the ameloblastoma. Thank you so much. Please do like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you.